A cantilever beam of spanel carrying two rods, two point rods P in the P magnitude at the middle end, free end. Okay. Let us take this A, this is B, this is C. Find deflection at free end. At free end. Now, first we will draw bending moment diagram. Take A as a its flexural rigidity. First draw bending moment diagram. So P into L by P here. Then at free end, at fixed end bending moment is P into L plus P into L by 2. P into L plus P into L by 2 means 3 by 2 PL. Okay. Now, 3 by 2 PL. So now, this is bending moment diagram, PL by 2 here. So if you divide this with EI, you will get directly curvature diagram. Curvature diagram. Now, we need to find a deflection at the B. That means, we need to take moment of area about B. You see here, we have here three figures. One is rectangle. Another is here one triangle, another here one triangle, some other triangle. So three triangles are there. See, these triangles actually, this height is PL by 2 EI, that means this height here also PL by 2 EI. Next remain, this height will be, see this is 3 by 2, this is 1 by 2, remaining is 1 here, that means PL by EI. This is L by 2, this is L by 2. So, moment of area of this entire figure is, about B is nothing but sum of individual moment of areas of this rectangle, triangle and triangle. That means delta equal to, first we will take rectangle, that is L by 2 is the width, height is PL by 2A, and centroid distance is, its centroid is here, that means here to here L by 4 and here to here L by 2, that means L by 4 plus L by 2, that is the centroid distance, plus this triangle area, half into L by 2 is the width and height is PL by EA. And centroid distance is here to here, 2/3 of L by 2 plus this L by 2. Because we need to take moment about V. So, it's centroid to here. What is the distance means? 2/3 of L by 2 plus L by 2. Plus this triangle, half into base L by 2 into height PL by 2 EA into centroid distance 2/3 of L by 2, that equal to here PL square by 4 EI into L by 4 plus L by 2, LCM is 4, 1 plus 2, 3/4 of L plus here PL square by 4 EI into here 2 to gets cancelled, L by 3 plus L by 2, 5 is the 6 is the LCM, 5 by 6 L plus here PL square by, this is 8 EI into 2 to gets cancelled, L by 3. Now adding all this, we can take PL cube by EI can be taken common, here 3 by 16, here 5 by 24 plus here 1 by 24, that equal to PL cube by EI, here 3 by 16, here 5 by 24 plus 1 by 24, 6 by 24, 6 by 24 means, 6 by 24 means 1 by 4. That equal to here 16 LCM now. So 4 plus 3, 7. 7 PL cube by A. That means delta equal to 7 by 16th of PL cube by A. So that is the deflection at a free end.